So I went back and get the feather, and this is the feather. I don't know if you consider this black or gray. I don't know if I should have picked it up or not. I am a little spooked out because it was in front of my house, and when I went out, I didn't think it would be there again, but it was. So I don't know who and what left it for me. I don't know if it was my great grandmother or my mother's mother. And it came right on time of this evolution that I wanted to walk this path. And I see it for what it is. This is another powerful omen. This feather I bought. I bought, and this is my mother's mother ring. This is her ring. And yeah, this was in front of my door. I am low-key spooked out and not at the same time because it's a message behind this. And I know that I'm being looked over and I'm being protected from what I don't know. Whatever is protecting me, I want to say thank you. Energies I don't see, entities, whatever you want to call it, I don't see, they are protecting me. For whatever reason, I am grateful. And this is a realm, this is a part of life that I'm tapped into. And it's empowering. It's beyond my control. And I don't know what else to say, but this is a black feather. I thought it was gray, got gray at the bottom. And of my ancestors' ancestry, I called them and speak to my mother's mother and guide me and protect me. I know they know what's best for me. And yeah, I'm grateful and I want to say thank you. So, to the Creator, keep guiding me. Keep protecting me, keep directing me towards good things, and I hope you give good things to me, and I will give good things back.